I think we just got to be mindful. I know you're in caution mode there.
I'll record this one just in case. Just be mindful,
like when we get to the position where we're at, we can just be nice and smooth. And no, you're doing a good job. I'll get come on the radio and remind you.
Recording team speaker.
Yeah.
All right. A open, Charlotte, 160 laps, my second time. First one got back. This time I qualified 11th.
I'm just here for the safety rating.
Wasn't really a strong qualifying effort, but it'll do. Most of my teammates there are qualified up higher. Of course, they used a qualifying set. But we'll just see how this goes.
I'm here to get wrecked by one of the usual suspects, because there's like six of them in this race.
Yep.
That's what you get when a race doesn't split.
Oh man, just look at some of those names back there. I mean, scary ass race.
I think we'll be okay.
There just needs to be one big, huge wreck, like halfway through the field. In the first couple laps, it takes out all the guys who should have been in second split.
Doesn't happen in front of me.
Yeah.
If I could finish up here, I'd be happy. Well, at least higher than 11th.
I was gonna say, if Kamonner didn't show up and gave you the lead, I was gonna be pissed.
Good luck, Alan.
Thanks. You guys too.
Why are you only giving Alan good luck?
Because I need it.
Oh, where are you starting, man?
I just had a couple of bad A races.
Behind that 13.
It'll be okay. I'll take all your bad luck away from you. Don't worry. I'm in an A open. I can fuck it up for instead.
Just don't take us with you.
I won't. Did you see one of the Michigan races I ran with all y'all?
Fucking six car just scared the shit out of me.
All that.
Apparently he's cleaning off his tires of marbles that aren't laid down.
Wow. His virtual tires of marbles that aren't there.
Gotta heat them up.
I got pants behind me.
Why are we checking out?
I don't know.
Oh, George Stratt.
All I know is they checked it, so I checked it.
What the hell?
I think some rear is a good cleaned up here.
What the hell?
I'll call the green. Green.
Checking out.
No pressure directly in your mirror. No pressure directly in your mirror at all.
Wow.
By himself, door.
What happened?
Dropped on the foot.
Well, I had to lift for loads.
Clear by one, clear by one.
Hang on, Rush.
Up 10, all the way up. Well, you're mom in no hurry here, bud.
Alright, Brian.
Thanks for giving me a run there, 21.
Dead to four. Long race. All the way up nine, all the way up, all the way up.
This feels so much better than last race.
Just one outside. Bumper clear by half. The
Are you running a fixed set?
Yeah, with 80 tape.
I'm running the fixed Richmond set.
That's fast for me on the straightaway.
And that's just where we kill everybody right there, is one and two. Holy crap.
Door. Clear by one.
There you go, Alan. Now check out.
Gotcha, Lotto.
Let's jump home.
Clear, all the way up, all the way up.
Come on, man.
Reckon on the front, he's in the pit. Coming back up.
Damn, come on, Rick, drop all the way back
to
pit.
No pressure. Go. Drop.
Ooh, that was scary.
Oh my god, you think?
Oh crap.
Caution is out.
Oh, man. Damn it.
Wrecking on the back. Check up. Big check up. Big down low. Check it out.
Thanks for hearing that, man.
Check up.
Roll
back.
Did you get in that, Alan?
Yeah, he hit me.
Waddle.
What's the front of the car look like? That's the back track.
Oh, yeah. That was a close one.
I don't see anything.
Alright, that's a great wall. I'll see what I got.
It's the force, Ed.
It's too close. It's too early in the race to race like I did the last race.
Man, I clipped that apron.
It looks a little crinkled, but it ain't bad.
I clipped that apron, but I didn't. I would have spun it and just hit the inside wall, but I thought I could save it. I wasn't expecting it to hook like that.
Yeah, it looked like you had it saved.
That's what I thought too, and I just started, you know, going again slowly, and it hooked straight to the light.
Down, Alan. Yes.
I mean, I can only imagine this.
He's having a lot of...
I wasn't trying to run up on you.
Just sucks.
I think I'll get a new motor. So, probably the same as last time.
Damn it, Junior.
That was close, eh?
I'm trying to follow that other car that got by you.
He didn't get by me by much. I didn't get by you by much either.
Come on, Rick, hit the wall going around.
He didn't wait around for any repairs.
He got free going into one and...
You got the apron by a good bit, bro.
Well, what happened first was I got loose into one, like, kind of, I don't remember who got loose the turn before me, I think it was that 6 car. kind of exactly like he did. It's just I clipped the apron and it got worse.
Yeah, I saw. I looked over and saw you, and you were like, you had two full tires on the apron, and then you just went sideways. But it looked like you had it straightened up.
That's what I thought.
And it just like went crazy. I don't know what happened there.
If I'm not sure of it, usually I just hit the wall because I don't want to take anyone else out. I thought I had it.
What did you have, dude, Junior? What was your damage?
Two and a half. Plane, how you doing, man?
How many?
2.5.
Oh, not bad.
You got all fixed. You good?
Yeah. We'll see if it's my engine or anything.
Work for 4 days. I'm ready for the weekend.
Slap 12. Just want to cruise. Just don't want to get a day. Wreck.
All right, 51 minutes. I'm out for a long time.
Damn, dude, was that a net code?
That's what I want to hear.
I'm gonna try to go low, Colt.
Colt?
No, not good.
Van Diver says that.
How big is this one?
That one coming up on 3 tires there.
Say hi, 11. I'm sitting.
Door.
Oh, he's talking to me.
I'm local.
And clear. Great
what
job.
What set are you on, Colton? That same one you ran earlier?
Yeah.
Which it's what?
Except with the track bar on 14.
That one Alan shared with you, or what? I don't know.
Yeah.
Alright.
Where'd you...
Down low, Willie.
Good job, Thor. Clear by one, clear by one.
So that's really good. It gets a little tight, but it's not bad at all, as long as you don't push as hard as you can every lap.
I'm horrible skipping.
I'm running different front springs. I get loose the last, a little bit of my run. But I still got 15 seconds of damage.
Stuttering problem. I'm happy with it at all, actually.
Are you using brake in the corners?
No.
Like every change I've made seems to make it worse. So I don't think I'm going to finish in last place here because there was
Thank
a guy
you,
that quit. But
That's
probably
freaking 17.
Patient.
Watch it. We both got fresh tires behind you.
Just let him go. Don't risk it.
He was probably trying to let him go.
That was the third time he's almost wrecked me this race. Dennis Nicole.
Yeah, he's always drove like that.
Yeah, let me go lower.
Oh, just wrecked somebody.
Really, dude?
Really?
You guys want me to go low or high?
What happened?
I'll take the three wide, I'm out of four.
I'm right in Rashby.
Alright.
Dude, you drifted up behind him, I got under you, and you came back down.
Oh crap.
Run for three wide.
Alrighty then.
You want lower high, Colton?
You seen I was about to pass somebody.
Take it
low. Good check up.
Just gotta be a little more patient.
I'm the guy that near me wrecked the leader.
Gotten close to wrecking me 3 times, I'm afraid.
Yeah, he's the common denominator.
He's the best driver out here.
Getting it. Get a piece of that.
Just asking.
He gave me a freaking 4X. Now I'm not going to reach 499.
But did you get any damage?
Not if you can't see any on the rear. Hit me square.
Yeah.
Well, I'm probably going to lose probably another 109 rating out of this
only
one.
Only way to damage car to go that path.
I lost 52 last one. Probably going to be 100 this time. So I'm probably going to be in the 33s.
He just ran straight into the back of me for no reason.
I can hit him.
Nope. I don't want to caution.
Oh, that's right.
You've done enough, Sam. I'm pitting.
I'll try to reduce the amount of times I screw teammates over.
Sorry, Jason. I forgot I was pitting that lap until I was at pit road.
No tear-off is needed.
I could probably pass Kim Imrick here, but I don't see the point.
2.2 optional.
Okey-doke.
Right side of your spreader might have a touch of damage. If anything, it'll loosen you up a little.
Hitting the sun, George.
Hey, James Bay. Thank you, 25.
When you guys want me out of your way, let me know. So I'm just out here trying to get 25th.
I'm out here fighting for 15. Self-inflicted, though, so what can you do?
Looking inside. Clear low.
Damn, Joshua, what was that?
They don't know how to come on the track.
Wow, cool. Wow.
Yeah.
I know. What happened?
Freaking idiots.
What happened?
Some guy almost got
gear,
from the back.
Yeah, Guillermo Hernandez. William Vandover.
Fuck door.
Come on, Alan, I got... This guy slammed into the wall.
And clear, great job.
Is that you that they were talking about, Josh?
You guys gotta pay better attention coming off the
road. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Like, it came out of the pits and went up to the wall like you're so fucking supposed to do when you're merging.
Yes, I agree.
And he like, I don't know. Apparently has never been around a racetrack before.
There you go, by himself, no pressure in your mirror. All clear.
Actually, I want people to stay on the apron if they're gonna come out of the pits in front of traffic.
I had plenty of time. He wasn't even that close to me when I came out. He just slammed on the brakes and went right instead of just running the line that you're supposed to run. If he would have just ran the racing line, he would have been fine. He was up against the wall.
Who was that?
Van Diver. I mean, I don't come up there unless there's plenty of time. I mean, it's blatantly obvious that I'm coming up and going up to the wall. I didn't, like, even cut it close. He just, like, went. He just went right.
Yeah, he's not very good.
Door still there.
He races a ton of these. He just sucks, though.
He's a nice guy. but I agree with that statement.
I didn't actually get any incident points, but it felt like he hit me hard. I don't know.
Ah, you know what? Who gives a shit? I'm just pissed that that guy's... Yeah, the guy's been finishing higher than me in all these races. I just scared the crap out of George Stratton for the fun of it. He was starting to come on the track coming out of the pits, and I just zoomed right on the line.
Yeah, what can I do? Let y'all go by.
Ooh, I'm coming up on Dennis Nicole. Can't wait to see what he has in store for me this time.
Just go up next to the wall.
Outside by himself, door. All clear, bud.
That's
all
how
clear.
I passed him. But I also kind of scared the shit out of him, too. I pinched him down a little bit.
Door. Clear low.
I passed Guacamole pretty quickly here, and I thought he just came out of the pits.
I know he just came out of the pits. I almost had a windshield for him.
Door.
What's your lap time, Zone?
Clear low.
30.0.
Is that with fresh tires or old tires?
No, old tires. I've been out here ever since. Don't plan to pit.
Gee, this damage model is stupid.
Yes it is, because basically my car was ready for the wrecker.
I don't even think this car should have gotten back out on the racetrack. Or if it did, it should have a brand new front clip, rear clip, everything. Should have replaced everything.
Twelve more laps. Maybe I shouldn't pit.
Are you trying to run?
Pitting, Daniel, I'm pitting.
Pitting, Wayne, pitting.
Thought you weren't gonna pit.
I decided I got 12 more laps. The best I can do is 25th.
What's my right rear look like, Rush?
Nothing. It looks clean. No damage. No marks. No dirt.
Thank you.
No problem. Thanks for making me useful out here.
Aren't you glad I didn't pull up there, Colton?
I didn't even realize that was you.
Oh, yeah. Now I'm gonna run you down. Knock you in the from behind.
See, Van Diver, that's how you let someone go on fresh tires. You give them the track, you know?
He's the lecturer.
What are you talking about? I ain't never stopped you from getting by.
Oh, don't piss William off.
I was just giving you an example of how to drive.
The rest of the race.
You should take your example and shove it.
That's why I didn't say shit when he
called
me.
Because you don't know how to drive.
I said something.
Don't block him, Alan. That's 17. He'll lecture you.
No, he'll wreck you.
I'm sorry, kid.
I am thinking about not moving over for Pence, though.
25.
Yeah, there wasn't no need for that. William's been driving a good race.
William, who are you talking about?
Dennis Nichols.
Sounds like Dennis has been causing a whole bunch of problems.
Mr. Come Down on Everybody or Push Up on Everybody.
That was a good idea.
What, come down on someone or push up on someone?
No. Come on, or just leaving them or holding his mic open so they can bitch at each other.
Oh.
Come on, Rick's trying to catch me. He needs to focus.
He's not going to catch you. I don't know how far behind he is, but he got past me and now he's just right in front of me, not going anywhere.
He was cutting down on my lead by like a tenth and a half right when I came out of the pits or a little bit after. Now he's just stalled.
If he reaches me, I'll make sure that he doesn't get by me. How's that?
Don't have to worry about him.
Yeah, I'm not worried about him. Just don't wreck him. I don't want a caution.
Actually, I think I'm going to catch you, so... My screen is stuttering real bad, so there you go.
Mine hasn't been, but it did one time, like 20 laps ago. It froze through all of turns 1 and 2. It was just a complete guess of where I was at.
Oh, I hate, down I hate the way. Freeze. Down.
I was like, what the hell? Luckily, there was no cars around me, so if I hit the wall, I wouldn't have been pissed or anything.
Yeah, one thing mine did was put it to a little bit different resolution. So I'm going to try to put it back to where it was.
What did it put it at?
A little bit wider than my normal three-screen resolution.
That's right, three screens are different. Mine,
thank you.
One time it went from the 1920 by 1080, I think it is, the regular, no. One right there.
Gosh,
but it went to one more higher. It was like 20 something by it. I don't even know what it was. It was all small and weird.
Going low, Jason.
Good job, Thor.
And boy.
Clear.
Thank
you.
And George is catching me in a hurry. How many laps got left?
Are you okay there, Alan?
11 and a half.
Go faster. George is going to catch me.
One low, Commander.
Am I okay?
Yeah, you went up towards the wall. Or maybe you blinked or something, I don't know.
Oh, maybe I blinked. Oh, I got a damaged car. Well, you think I'm okay?
I just looked like your car tipped off. Or tipped off, sorry. Took off.
Oh, I don't know. I just wanted to be behind Colton. I'm going to be his protector from the rear.
I don't think he's got to worry about anything.
He's got to worry about you coming up.
I'm not gonna hit him. I'm at the
17. Damn. Ouch. Brutal.
I won't take him out.
Hey, watch.
E. Alan Bajari.
Why don't you just ride behind me, since I'm just gonna ride behind Cole. Unless you're looking for spots.
You know, once Sam gets by me, you might have to come over here and be my protector of the front.
Yeah, that's right.
There you go.
This guy's
outside. All clear, bud. All clear.
You can do it, Jason.
Thank you, Wayne.
You want to buy, Sam?
I don't care. I don't think I can gain anything. I might be able to gain one spot, but I don't know.
Yeah, see, you're the one in front of me, and you got a ton of laps on me. So I can park it now.
You just gotta break it and smash my front nose in and blow the engine.
Who was that, Dick?
I don't trust the 23.
Oh, someone wrecking on the front. On. He's off.
One low guy.
Down goes the 6.
Smoke everywhere.
If we get a caution now, I'll piss myself.
Thank you, Cap.
Careful.
I'm gonna go high, I'm bored. But never mind, there's a car going slow high.
These guys in here are geniuses.
Download the limit.
Driving themselves into the wall. That's like the 4th guy I've seen do that.
Pence coming.
There you go. Outside. Bumper clear. Clear by half.
Get Grudman?
Yeah, he just drove into the wall.
Door. Bumper clear. Clear by half.
Normally not bad. There, now I'm back behind you.
I checked up because the 23 blinked out for half a lap.
Yeah, one of the worst things about him, though, is that on the straight, if he's staying high, he doesn't stay up there.
The 17 again? Jeez.
Yep, I see that. How many laps you got left, Colton?
5.
I wouldn't even reach him.
It's him and Guacamole, right? Lined up.
Yeah, I wouldn't even reach him. You could drop back if you want.
What the hell is he doing?
I don't know what he's doing.
One low, Joshua.
Maybe trying to make sure door. I don't pass him.
Bumper clear.
We can reckon
clear
now we've
half.
Got less than 5 laps to go.
Yep. Thank actually, you want 4, don't you?
Oh, my pleasure.
I'm coming to 3.
My pleasure.
Okay, then you're fine?
Wrecking in 4.
Man, I could have wrecked him then.
Yep, I got it now, as long as I don't wreck myself or get wrecked by Guacamole.
Yep, watch out for him.
Tony,
I'm surprised he's not staying high for you. Yeah, I wouldn't. You got a couple protectors, I wouldn't even bother.
I mean, I can move him up the racetrack if
you get up here. I don't really care.
There you go, bud. By himself out there. All clear. All clear. There you go, bud. By himself
out
there.
Look at Sam.
And clear. Great job.
I love the high line.
Thought maybe you're gonna try to spin
by
it.
Self, door.
That's nah. How you pass somebody on the outside.
Bumper clear. Clear by half. Outside by himself. Door.
It's just not.
What are you trying to do, Sam?
White no, flag this time.
Turn this whole route, I could be passing Colton if I wanted to, but I haven't. Now I gotta deal with you. Sitting on my outside. There, have it.
Oh, come on, I wanted to race side by side. I was bored.
I've been working it, man. I had a 15-second penalty for speeding. That's what put me down.
Congratulations, Colton.
Oh. They're just gonna push you across the finish line.
With no caution, that's hard to make
up. I don't think Colton wanted to be pushed across the finish line there.
Well, I was gonna push him after he got past the finish line.
I let off on purpose there.
Good race, Dave. Good win.
Good win. Yeah, good race, most of you.
Alright, 25th. We're gonna lose about 100. maybe good more.
Good race.